Honda accepts there's a future in hydrogen power devices, and it's reporting critical extensions in that business. This will incorporate sending off a CRV base power module electric vehicle in 2024 in North America and Japan. The power module framework for this vehicle comes from joint improvement with General Engines. As per Honda, the tech has 33% the expense in twofold, the strength of the framework in the 2019 Honda Clearness Energy component. The CRV base power device vehicle will likewise have module electric usefulness. This can imply that proprietors will charge it at home, which will possibly relieve worries about the somewhat restricted hydrogen refueling foundation. The organization is additionally proceeding to foster energy component tech. Around 2030, Honda hopes to have a power module that is a portion of the expense and twofold the sturdiness of the framework co-created with GM. The cost per unit could be tantamount to a diesel motor, the automaker claims. Energy component-controlled business vehicles are likewise not too far off. In Japan, Honda is chipping away at an uncompromising truck with Isuzu that starts on street exhibitions by the primary quarter of 2024. It's likewise previously testing a comparable apparatus with Dongfeng in China. Honda needs to take power modules to space as well. It is working with the Japan Aviation Investigation Office to foster the tech. The arrangement is to utilize sun-based energy to electrolyze water and make oxygen and hydrogen. All a definitive objective for Honda is to accomplish carbon nonpartisanship for its items and corporate exercises by 2050. The organization needs to have no natural effect. Toyota and Snowcapped are investigating hydrogen's expected capacity to keep gas-powered motors alive, with the Japanese brand introducing a hydrogen-burning motor inside a Corolla. It offers zero-discharge driving with an exhaust note, and there are bits of hearsay that the updated Prius could get such a powertrain. Honda didn't express when in 2024 that creation would start. However, we will draw more subtleties nearer to the model's send-off. It's muddled in the event that the CRV-based vehicle will hold the model's styling or get a remarkable plan. Be that as it may, the low-volume creation probably implies there will be not many significant changes to the CRV. Hydrogen faces similar obstacles, as EVs both come up short on hardy framework to refuel and re-energize.